This is the enchanting songstress and vivacious television star, Florence Henderson.
Thank you. This is my partner, Larry Schwartz, from Woodmere, Long Island.
This is the wild comedian and sensational nightclub star, Jack Carter.
Hello, this is my partner, Carolyn Friedman, from Richmond, Virginia. And we're all here to play Password.
Now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Well, thank you. Good afternoon. Nice to have you here. Look what we got here. Two good friends, Florence Henderson, Jack Carter.
His hair's longer than mine.
Yeah.
Yeah, look at that.
Your hair gets shorter every time, but I know why it is short now.
Yeah.
This lady is starring at Lincoln Center in a production that's going to be there all summer in South Pacific, and it's a beautiful show.
Thank you.
And you're a wonderful Nellie. Florence Henderson, Nellie Forbush.
Yeah.
Great company. Who's your co-star?
Giorgio Tozzi of the Metropolitan Opera, and I think one of the dearest, dearest men I've ever worked with.
And a beautiful singer.
Oh, unbelievable.
And David Doyle's in your company.
Oh, do you know
Yeah, I know David.
Isn't he wild?
Yeah, Larry, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
Why don't you two pick out the furniture?
You have any hobbies,
Larry?
Another
show.
Oh, I enjoy playing tennis. I enjoy swimming. Travel.
Good. Thank you. Nice to have you here. That's your turn.
Swimming, tennis, travel. I like that game.
Yeah. Well, what are your hobbies?
I meet Giorgio Tozzi a lot.
Wonderful
song on the chair.
Excellent.
I know, but you're good.
Why did you introduce me with nightclub and comedian? I'm a legitimate actor now, like Florence.
I know you made a movie.
I just made a film, a flick in Mexico.
What's it called?
It'll open at Radio City. It's called The Extraordinary Seaman.
All right.
It's about the name.
We'll let it go. It's about the name. All right. Nice to have you back, Jack.
David Carolyn Niven.
Now, Carolyn's our turn.
Carolyn Friedman.
What are your plans when you finish school, Carolyn?
My husband and I are going to do acting and repertory.
Oh, well, good. You got that in. We got all legitimate actors here. We'll play Password in just a moment. Right now, here's a message for you. Let's play Password. There you go. Florence Henderson, Jack Carter.
Password, the little...
The password is butt.
Yeah. You open the little brown envelope. All right, Florence, we start with you. I just almost called you Clarence, so it's going to be a great
week. Why not?
All right.
Why not? Ah, yes. Montana.
Hills?
Montana Hills. Beautiful state. 9 points, Jack.
Cigarette.
Ad.
No. 8 points. Florence?
Derriere.
Look who's saying that, all right.
See, and you thought of it.
Yeah.
Country?
Derriere country. Back country.
No
huh?
Buts, no buts.
I see what you meant. You speak French, don't you? 7 points, Jack.
Stub.
Stub. 5 seconds.
Filter.
Filter, no. 6 points, Florence.
Rifle.
Butt.
Yes.
Right. So you try to get him to say Butte, huh?
Montana.
What if he'd said
what
Butte?
What would you try to do if you got that word first off?
Well, I would say cigarette, I think.
Well, I did, and we didn't smoke it.
All right. They got 6 points over here, Carolyn. Larry, as they look at it, we'd like you to see the new word.
The password is speaker.
10 points, Carolyn.
Talker.
Talker? Mm-hmm. Talker. Speaker?
Yes! You say your new movie's about the Navy?
Yeah, the movie's about the Navy, about the submarine command. And I don't last too long in the picture because I like to sleep with the windows open.
Was that the joke?
Sorry, I thought. No, it was David Niven's joke. See the movie and find out.
I like your single word.
The password is jerk.
Well, what are you going to do? 10 points, Florence.
Soda.
Fountain?
Fountain. 9 points, give you 19, Jack.
Stupid.
Jerk!
Yes! All right, they're in scoring position. Anything can happen on this, Larry.
Uh-oh.
You start. You can win on this, Carolyn. Study it well. Friends.
The password is microscope.
10 points, Larry.
Telescope.
Now, you may say that again, please.
Telescope.
Five.
Microscope.
Yes. Look at it, but don't do that looking down. That's snake move.
I caught it looking down.
19-16.
I thought he was praying. I was ready for Periscope.
Either team can win. Here
Either
you go.
Either team can win.
Pretty
the password is Joel.
All right, Jack, you can win on this.
Dreadful word. Can we have another word?
No, that's it. It's a nice
what
word.
What is it?
You want to know what it is?
Well, I.
I whispered a lot to Maggie Gabor.
Jaw.
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 5 seconds, Carolyn.
Bone.
Bone. 9 points. We'll give you the game, Florence. Your last chance this round. Now, Florence.
Fat.
Puffy.
Puffy. Nope. 8 points. Give me the game, Jack.
Cheek.
Jowl.
You did
yeah.
it. Did you get it on fat? You got it on Florence?
My next clue was howl. I'm glad that was over.
A fat jaw is a jowl.
A cheeky jowl.
You're going to play the lightning round now, Jack. Everybody
oh, in the box.
Yeah, in the, don't break the box.
How about the hand? Oh, I forgot how that goes. You say the word.
Yeah, you quick, say the one quick. Word clues, five passwords there, but you got to get all five of them in 1 minute.
Well, I hope they come up fast.
Here's the first word. Go.
Hair.
Lip.
Twist.
Curl.
Yes.
Oaken
bucket.
Yes.
Aspirin.
A tablet.
Round.
Pill.
Yes.
Dog.
Bite.
Home.
House.
House. Place.
House.
Dog. Buy dog.
Buy dog house. Step.
Place.
Next word.
Knife.
Cut.
Spoon.
Fork.
Yes. Kelly. You're trying to think of it, though. I could tell Carolyn knew the words, just kind of drew a blank on it, right?
No, I needed one more clue, really. I couldn't.
No, Kendall was. You did very. Carolyn, let's see. Kendall. You award $50. Oh, you had $50 from Friday, $100 for the game, which gives you $350. Carolyn Kivlingham, right? How do you say that name? Oh, Carol Friedman. Friedman. You got the next card. I held your card up and got the next name. Larry Schwartz, you may still win some money. You're going to change partners now. We'll play your second game.
Change partners. Goodbye, baby.
We'll return in a moment, right? Here we go. Jack, you start this time. There you are, Florence. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
Please start.
The password is society.
10 points, Jack.
Oh, 10 points for this one?
Mm-hmm.
Cafe.
Restaurant.
Restaurant. 9 points, Florence.
Hi.
A society.
Yes. Cafe society, high society.
It's an old nightclub. It's
hey, here's a friend of yours. When you hear this sound, that means you, not your clue has not been allowed by our
reason.
Authority. Ready? Sing it.
Reason A. Goodwin has
right.
his little book.
Yes.
Editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary.
A man who knows how to say, duh, hi, daddy.
New word.
But, oh, boy.
The password is wisdom.
10 points, Larry.
Tooth.
Tooth.
Larry.
Tooth. Ache.
Ache. 9 points, Carolyn.
Learning.
Huh. 5 seconds.
Acumen.
Acumen. No, 8 points.
Knowledge.
Wisdom.
Wisdom. Wisdom tree.
Yeah, I was doing the same thing.
Nope, see, gestures sometimes hurt more than they help.
I'm still working on his microscope.
Friends.
Abdominal.
The password is calorie.
10 points, Florence. Five seconds.
Fat.
Rotund.
9 points, Jack.
Count.
Five seconds.
Chubby.
8 points, Florence.
Gain.
Weight.
7 points, Jack.
Proteins.
Calories,
right. Very good. Proteins are good too. We'll play Password in just a moment, but right now, let's all watch this, shall we?
Now, back to Password and Alan Ludden.
Thank you very much. We are playing Password this week with a lovely, brilliant star, great lady, and a fine performer appearing at the Lincoln Center at
New
the
State
New
Theater.
York State Theater
right.
in Lincoln Center.
Center.
In South Pacific. Here she is, Florence Henderson.
Yes, hello, Florence.
Speaking of appearing this week at the Expo 67 in Montreal.
Montreal.
At what hotel?
The Queen Elizabeth.
Naturally, there is appearing a very funny man, one of the funniest men in the whole world, Mr. Jack Carter.
Hi there. Hi there, Canadians.
Yeah, this is where Florence started her nightclub act, in that same hotel.
We love Password there.
Good. Carolyn and Larry have the word, 15 to 9. We'd like you to see it.
The password is balance.
Carolyn Friedman, 10 points.
Third floor.
Scale. Balance.
Yes.
Oh!
Good job.
How did you do that? 19 to 50.
Don't tell me we're ahead.
Yes, you're ahead. You can win on that.
You're going to play the bucks?
You can win on that.
Scale, balance.
Friends.
The password is turnip.
If you do it the first clue, you can win on this.
Oh.
Can you start?
Oh.
10 points.
I know a word that'll get it in Hebrew, but this won't do it.
What's the word?
Crane.
Oh. Do you know it?
No, I don't think so.
Okay.
It'll help. Schwartz? Oh, I'm in the wrong show. Oh, this is the Arab Schwartz. Vegetable.
5 seconds.
Carrots.
9 points will give you the game, Florence.
Rutabagas. You never heard of it?
Oh, yeah, I heard of it.
Oh.
Rutabagas. 5 seconds.
Root.
No. 8 points, Jack. Give you 23. Five seconds.
Little Abner.
That's two words. No matter how fast.
No, it's printed Little Abner.
Little Abner. Two okay. words. Thank you, Doctor. You were pretty fast with that finger.
I knew you'd do that.
Seven
been
points.
Dying. I'll give it to somebody today.
7 points. Give you the game.
Blood.
Turnip.
Yes. Rutabagas are a form of turnip,
yes,
aren't they?
Yes, they're yellow turnips.
Yes, and I like them.
Oh, I adore them.
Okay.
Where did they crane from? I don't even know.
I don't know.
From radish.
That's
radish.
The sister of a gridge.
The long radish.
Right?
Gridge.
Let's play the lightning round in English here, all right?
Why not?
1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
United.
Airline.
Thank you.
Yes, that's the only way to fly.
Israel.
Israel.
Nation.
Smaller.
Country.
California.
State.
Yes.
Infant.
Baby.
Bigger.
Child.
Yes.
Bull.
Dog.
No, look at it again.
Rope.
Yes. Rope.
Tie.
Neck.
Noose.
Yes.
A Peyton place.
Yes. Very good.
Baggy.
Pants.
Hold.
Suspend.
Yes. I guess the place is the word. Peyton's a perfect clue for it. You got it in one response.
Well, that one just popped out.
Yeah. But baggy for suspenders.
Well, see, I was working backwards because I knew suspenders would be hard, so I thought I'd start ahead.
Well, you did, and you won. As a matter of if you followed that, you win a prize.
See
okay.
My logic?
Carolyn, you have won $700. Larry, you have $50 from Friday. Thank you, and a prize. Thank you both for playing Patrick with us. Good luck. Oh, good. We'll return in a moment. Right now, here's a message for you. Let's meet two more password players, shall we?
Florence Henderson, meet your new partner from Midland, Texas, Archie McCall. Jack Carter, meet your new partner from Staunton, Virginia, Cornelia Kivligan.
Oh. Staunton, Virginia. Yes.
Hi there, Lieutenant.
You belong to the New York State Theater. She's got on our costume.
Yeah. Hey, I want to talk to Archie first over from Midland, Texas. I have relatives tonight in Midland.
Do you?
McGanna's. The end of that. How do you enjoy spending your time, Archie?
Well, sir, right now I'm up at Lake George working as a waiter and lifeguard.
Well, good. Having a good time?
Yes, sir, I am.
Good. I'm glad you dropped in.
But it's hard to get drowning food, I'll tell you that.
All right. You sorry about that whole thing?
Yeah.
Cornelia
waiter
Kibbert,
and lifeguard.
Right? Right. From Staunton, Virginia. What do you do in the Navy?
I'm stationed at St. Albans Naval Hospital, and I work in the intensive care unit.
You're a Navy nurse?
Mm-hmm.
A Navy nurse.
Marvelous.
That's what she plays.
You want to go up
and
do the matinee?
I'd love to.
All right.
I just did this naval film, you see.
It's yeah.
Extraordinary.
And who's in it with you?
David Niven and Mickey Rooney.
All right, now we got
but
play
she's
the
already
game.
Got her good company.
Play the game.
Let me see who's in here. Oh. Oh, what a cute
the password
girl.
Is layer.
Five letters.
But you were going to say what a cute little girl.
All right. All right, let's play the game. One word clues. Don't show her the word. Did you see the word?
No, I
can't
don't
see that far.
Of course she
right.
didn't see that the word is...
No. 10 points. Start with you, Florence.
Reason a good one.
Ooh.
Hates me.
Chocolate...
Malt.
Chocolate malt. No.
He's hungry, poor boy.
9 points, Jay.
Brick.
Ice cream.
Brick ice cream. Balls.
What are you listening to them for?
8 points, Florence.
Place.
Place.
Fountain?
Fountain, no. 7 points.
I'm stumped.
Add up the clues.
I didn't even know where theirs was.
5 seconds.
Wouldn't help.
Shelf.
Shelf. 5 seconds, Corny.
Mantle.
Mantle, no. 6 points.
Brick.
Five seconds.
Don't add up the clues.
Fudge?
But what?
Fudge?
Fudge? See, he's still stuck on your first clue.
I know.
All right.
5 points, Jack.
Whole world's in an ice cream parlor. Strata.
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 Plane.
Huh?
Plane.
Plane.
No. 4 points, Florence.
That ain't a bad clue either.
Cake.
Good.
Layer.
Layer.
Yes. Oh, I knew you.
Layer. Good. Did you get it from Strata?
Brick layer, sweetheart.
Got it from Strata.
Bricks.
All right. Cornelia, you like to be called Corny, right?
Huh? Brick was a
what? You don't like to be called Corny. All right, Cornelia it'll be. Archie? Right.
Now, would you want to be called Corny?
No.
The
I have been called Corny.
His ruler.
That's why. You can say, you know, remember me with Irish?
Uh-huh.
Speedstick.
Now, can we all just play the game right now?
I'm just waiting for
all right, 10 points, Cornelia. See if you can get Timid here to say it.
King.
Huh?
King.
King. King, 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 monarch.
Monarch. 9 points, Archie.
Yardstick.
What's your name?
Yardstick. Barnes.
Ruler.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thirteen over here. We'll return in a moment. Right now, here's the word of.
No, okay.
You play football. All right. We're talking to Archie McCall here and Cornelia Kivlingham, who Archie has 13 points. Cornelia, you haven't scratched yet, but we got a lot. You got a lot of hope. Keep hope, because we're gonna pick this game up right here tomorrow. You'll be back to play it. You go to Princeton, huh, Archie?
Yes, sir.
Good. And you play football?
Yes, sir.
Fine. And you, let's see. I was gonna ask you about your Navy. What do you do in the Navy? You're in intensive care as a nurse.
Yes.
How long have you been in the Navy?
7 months.
Seven? Oh, you're a brand new Navy nurse, huh?
Fairly new.
Very intense.
Good. And you, young man, what? Say something funny. You got 20 seconds.
Well, I'm going to her hospital and just lay around there and hope she saves my life. I could use it. We filmed in Mexico. It was supposed to be the Philippines, and we used Yucatan Indians for Japanese. How's that for a movie?
Florence, you remember the last time you played with...
Couldn't we get the other crowd in, the one that's trapped up on that? I thought a last
It'll be
would...
very funny tomorrow, folks.
I hope
promise
so,
you. Come back to see us. We'll look for you. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password today is rules. Water can be fun, but it can also be dangerous. So teach your children the water safety rules. So long. See you tomorrow, I hope.
Let's do this.
On 1 versus 100, you never know who you're going to meet.
Six psychics.
Five soccer moms.
12 hippies.
Me?
That's a hippie.
Or who you'll have to beat.
Either you win... where they win.
Meet the ones to beat on 1 versus 100, hosted by Bob Saget. Saturday at 6 p.m. 5 Central, only on GSN.